Chikrin. Stop by Pamelka. Rebound is scored. It's put home by Palmieri.
There's another look. There's the save. Puck comes down. Glove goes over top. And there comes the stick. There's no way this counts.
Following the coach's challenge, it was determined that the goalie had froze the puck. Therefore, it's
going to happen. This could be a huge turnover. As time, Palmieri with a shot. And they score! Pageau and Bellows create the chaos in front. And the Islanders take advantage.
Comes around, he's looking, and then a little confusion. His Falk lets him go, and nobody picks him up. And then Bellows is in.
After video review for the coach's challenge, there was goaltender interference prior to the goal, therefore, there is no goal.
So the goal comes off the board and stays 1-0 for the Wallstrom gets it to him. They shoot and score! Ryan Pulock, Palmieri may have gotten a piece.
They're saying high stick right now.
In front of the scorer's table, they called it a goal for now.
Take a look in front, there's a wrist shot. Palmieri fairly high, right, Brendan?
The puck was bad.
Wow.
Unbelievable. It took you that long to see that. That's all clear.
Nelson gets it to Dobson. Fires and scores. Palmieri. The armpit high tip.
Now the referees are talking about it because it was deflected where this stick makes contact with the puck. Stops high by Palmieri.
Upon video review, the puck was played with a high stick. Therefore, we have a goal.
A 3-1 lead, wriggled off the hook in third. Isle stepping in, Palmieri beautiful moves to his backhand, he scores! A highlight reel goal!
That was a wicked dipsy do to get around Jensen. Left defenseman coming one-on-one at him at full speed. There's the slip of the skate, and he lost an edge to Jensen. He blew a wheel, and that allowed Palmieri to get inside. There's Jensen. He wipes out, coming across. Didn't keep him wide, got to the inside, and then it's all stick work. What a deeper.